alliteration. Alliteration sentences are where one letter or sound is used multiple times throughout. It's commonly seen in poems, and we saw it used by Daniel Radcliffe, aka Harry Potter, when rapping Alphabet Aerobics by Buckalicious. We use this as an inspiration for today's assembly. We split into groups of three and we give them five letters to write an alliteration with. This is what we came up with. Drop that beat.
That's you!
Oh, Lily and Luke lay like lions lazily in the sun. Mad Mum magnificently rose while menacing at my magic mirror pool.
Naughty, not terrible, cozy, not fast. Normally never eat, no nuts.
The obsessive octopus is occasionally offensive, off putting my teachers a prey on them.
Pickled popcorn pop.
Rabbits with rabies repeatedly run around rattlesnakes with radios radiating.
Sweet and sour sausages liver in the same section of the Sydney supermarket.
Grab a tiger likes tangy toothpaste and tip top toast.
Yeah, that yellow guy.